This is a wild adventure of maths symbols, addition, subtraction, multiplication, and division. Please welcome. Now, let's learn some maths.
I've got a new order.
I want 3 cupcakes.
I want 2 cupcakes.
How many cupcakes should I make? Whoa!
Hey, I'm addition.
All you need to do is to put me in between 2 numbers.
Like this. 3 cupcakes plus 2 cupcakes equals 5 cupcakes.
Wow, thank you. Addition.
2 plus 3 equals 5. New order for delivery.
Please send me 10 cupcakes.
I packed 5 cupcakes. How many should I add? Wow, it's subtraction.
To find the difference between 2 numbers, just put me in between them. Like this, 10 cupcakes minus 5 cupcakes. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
I need to add 5 cupcakes. Thank you, subtraction.
10 minus 5 equals 5. It's a farmer's market. Peaches, 2 coins for a peach.
I'd like to buy 6 peaches. How many coins do I need?
Hey, I'm multiplication. To find how many coins you will need, just put me in between 2 numbers. Just like this. 6 peaches and 2 coins each equals 12 coins. You will need 12 coins.
You are so helpful. Multiplication. 2 multiplied by 6 equals 12. We are at the park.
I have 15 chocolates. I would like to share them with 2 of my friends. How many will each one get?
This deal is for division. I'll help you to find how many times one number goes into another. Just like this, 15 chocolates divided by 3 friends equals 5 chocolates per friend.
I owe you one, division.
15 divided by 3 equals 5. Today we've met with addition, subtraction, multiplication, and division. Our friends will have more adventures and help you with maths. Hooray! See you soon!